fencing action, the women's Epee final from the Kim Dae-jung Convention Center here in Gwangju. This final features Dimodi Laurence, Epee of France, and Viktoriia Kuzmenkova of Russia. In Epee, the entire body is the target, so you'll see the athletes able to score points when contact is made anywhere on their opponent. Epee beat Nelly Padu of Estonia to get to this final. She trailed actually 13-12 in that bout before coming out on top. While Kuzmenkova defeated Yulia Lukagina, also of Russia, 15-12 in her semifinal. 7-5, Epee leading. There's another point for the French woman. And Epee builds on her lead again, 11-9, now 12-9. As she inches closer to that gold medal. 1 point away now. Kuzmenkova scores there to keep her hopes alive. And again, a quick attack from Kuzmenkova. She's only down one, 14-13. And there, a great lunging attack from Epee, and that'll be enough to give her the gold medal. You can see by the smile on her face and the reaction of her teammates, she is thrilled by that 15-14 win. As her teammates now hoist her in the air. Epee, the gold medalist. Kuzmenkova takes silver. Nelly Padu of Estonia will take a bronze medal, as will Yulia Lukagina of Russia. And there is Epee to the top of the podium, receiving her medal. And there, the flag of France raised to the rafters here in Gwangju, and a few tears on the face of Epee as she is the gold medalist.